God bless you. I believe you're watching Charis TV. I'm here in Toronto, and many people are coming to see me now. And I believe you want to come here. You're still around here until Sunday. This Sunday, on the 25th. I'm still around here. You can come here to see me one-on-one, also to attend the conference that will start from Saturday and then to end on Sunday. So God bless you as you are coming. May the blood of Jesus Christ come by you. You are blessed in Jesus' name. Amen.
So this time, you know him?
Yes, he did.
Huh?
She's not a gentleman of that. It's true.
She has been called, you know what I'm talking about? Huh?
Yes, sir.
She has been called to intercede.
Yes.
Why is she doing the church? She's always praying for you.
Yes.
She's been called to intercede.
Amen. Amen.
Because I'm seeing this woman interceding now as I'm speaking.
Wow.
As I'm standing here, I'm saying, praying for you.
Amen.
There was something that she was praying against, which God would begin to do it.
Amen.
Because she was saying, you are surrounded by wrong people. And she was praying.
I did.
You said what?
God showed me. He said that. I raised this man up. I have raised him up to be wonderful in this city. There are some people around him that they didn't come to stay.
That's what God showed
me.
You are surrounded by wrong people. You were asleep and you were dreaming.
Yes, my son.
And then you heard a voice.
Yes.
Say, tell this man.
Yes.
That he must not trust people.
Yes.
Because he's surrounded.
I called him.
You call him?
Yes.
So I'm telling you what. I'm telling you that there are some people that already have planned against you.
Yes, I told him.
You told him?
Yes.
I'm canceling that plan.
The last one.